Connor John, I want you to know that being chosen as your best man to stand in front of our family and your friends is the greatest honor of my life. On my last day, I will think of this day. Love you, boy.
For better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to have and to cherish. I vow to be the man that I see now in your eyes today, tomorrow, and for always, till death do us part. I love you.
Nothing that this life could throw at us scares me because I know I have you and that you have me. I love you and I will always spend my life trying to be known for loving you.
Connor, the day you asked for my daughter's hand in marriage was the day I finally stopped worrying about who would look after her when I no longer can.